So here we are at Wanborough. Preparation for today's game, 12th of August, playing against Chippenham. Division 3 fixture. Pitch is very wet at the moment, drying out. Share is a forecast, don't know much of a game we're going to get in this afternoon. I suspect it'll be rain interrupted. But we'll see. Obviously you can watch the game on AB Sports 1. So tune in to watch the whole game, well, highlights of the game, on YouTube. Today's wicket. Covers there in the background. Very green, very wet. Been like that most of the summer, certainly since beginning of July. Back towards the pavilion. Here is the roller warming up. I'm going to give it a roll. The wicket. Try to help get this game underway. Ball on the roller. Quite spectacular if it blew up. Good ball on it. Put down on the roller. Warm the first, warm enough in the background. They can catch it. No. The square back together, and his friend is a meter short. The solution is to bring the post in. There we go. No, hang on. Just going to tie it together and move the post. Here comes the sight screen. It's a bit like a yacht on the ocean, isn't it? Sailing across in the wind. Tacking into the window. Nat's still struggling with the rope.